Holy fuck. Is it on? Go.
Come on, work as a team.
Oops. Right, I forgot this. Yeah, I'm good. Right now. Did you see me flying? I gotta breathe. Do we have weapons in here or no?
Yeah, there's a couple.
Okay. I gotta.
Only if they have helmets can you get them.
Then what do you do? If, oh, but they can't. They can't climb if they don't.
Well, no, but one got through.
Who's up for a run?
Not me. Don't do it.
Only have one. Only have one leg left. Okay, so they're coming in that back door, but now theoretically.
They moved it. So headquarters doesn't necessarily mean safe. No, he's one of us, isn't he? Or that's what he's collected. That's like horrifying. Elisa, get him.
I can't get this guy.
Grab his
goggles.
Uh-oh, Lisa. Hit him.
Chris got hit.
Yeah.
We can control that though.
I thought I was gonna have to take a time out in my trailer. I was just gonna curl up in a boot, you know. Well, I know why that girl hid. What? Yeah. Watch out. Take one. You're right. She has been trying. We're all like, oh no. You take it, honey. Oh, they're fast little fucks. That was not hard enough. You just see what I did to one guy with the axe at these.
I watch him. Mine's done. Sorry. Yeah. I'm dead. I can't help you.
Get in this cabin.
Is
someone in there?
Yeah.
You're supposed to run. What? Get out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
So then when we go, and look, and then are we coming back and telling them? Okay. They're getting in. They're not allowed to?
Apparently, if you have it barricaded enough.
I feel like it's not really barricaded.
Get him out! that's what happened last time.
Okay, put it in. Get that out of the way. Put this one in. And then put this one in the middle.
Yeah, that one has to go back.
Right here. Put that one in the middle. I feel like, does it have to be up? Hold on, Kendra, hold on. Has to go up, right? Above.
It didn't, but. She said it's not pushing anything right now, but we need to pull that one. Oh, he doesn't have
a helmet. He's gonna get a whack anyway.
You make a lot, you travel, cover a lot of ground, buddy. Is there a shorter bench? Pop it up.
It
just needs to pop in the front.
Mandy, can you
grab the other side of this?
Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on.
Ah! You want a set of hands?
Hello, people!
It's just that one needs to go up the bench.
It needs to go up there, up at the front. See what happens. Oh no, no, no! What are you doing? Oh my god. He's totally rogue. If you shove this long bench under that leg, see how, because it would keep it from, do you know what I mean? Like if it's wedged under that leg, you'll have to lift the table up a little, like jam the leg under, see? And then it'll be harder for them to like go down on it because we're wedging it. Do you see what I mean? Yeah. 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 Totally. I think you should do it on the other one too, just the same way, that leg over there with that other bench. This one's just like the spy. He's the zombie spy listening to yeah. Oh, here's a helmet I can beat. It's easy to get brave when you're in the HQ. Yeah, this guy's persistent. Can we just hit him? Like to jump over, yeah. You're going with, are you leaving me alone? Oh my god. No, I'm staying. No, I'm not going. You're going. You haven't been in battle. You're going. Can only two go? Yeah, so you two go. We need a distraction. you hear me coming?
No, I just heard the conversation.
Oops. Wrong way. Okay. Yeah. He looks bit to me. He's a zombie. He's a zombie. He's gonna kill us. Sorry, guys. I recognize him as a zombie.
You're the guy on the radio?
I'm staying away from them. Is there anything on my back?